Loss is a very important reminder for us to value our memories and value the privilege that we have to create experiences with loved ones, because those experiences we have with us as long as we're alive. We have it almost eternally. And it's in that sense that the person's memory can be with us. And memories are precious. Memories are absolutely precious. So the idea being, it's critical to not focus as much on the loss as it is to focus on the opportunity you have to create memories with those people that are still alive.
Yes.
Or sometimes the opportunities that mm-hmm. are there. And it's mm-hmm. shifting to, hey, what can I still be grateful for?
Right.
Sometimes, for example, the temptation is, well, I've lost 5 people. And as tragic as that is, and my goodness, sincere condolences, because you might look at the time and say, look at these people I've lost. If you're very careful and you scrutinize that time period, you'll also see there were some gains that kind of, I'm not saying will equate to it, but you'll see that life is characterized by a give and a take. Give and a take. It's just you have to be really attentive